Hello and welcome to the November episode of IDZ News. Before we get going, remember you'll be able to dig into all of the topics that we cover by following the links in the description. First up, let's take a closer look at the features and benefits of the Intel Neural Compressor tool and how you can use it to supercharge your AI workflows. Intel Neural Compressor is an open source Python library that performs model compression techniques such as quantization, pruning, and knowledge distillation across multiple deep learning frameworks, including TensorFlow, PyTorch, and Onyx Runtime. The model compression techniques reduce the model size and increase the speed of deep learning inference for more efficient deployment on CPUs or GPUs. The benefits of accelerating AI inference using Intel Neural Compressor are that it enables you to converge quickly on quantized models using automatic accuracy-driven tuning strategies, it prunes less important parameters for large models, it distills knowledge from a larger model to improve the accuracy of smaller model deployment, and you can get started with model compression techniques with one-click analysis and code insertion. Read the full technical article to get an in-depth look at the tool and learn how you can get started with Intel Neural Compressor. Next up, let's take a look at the technical article, How to Build an Interactive Chat Generation Model Using DialoGPT and PyTorch. This article showcases a code sample on how to create interactive chats based on a pre-trained DialoGPT model from Hugging Face with the addition of the Intel extension for PyTorch to perform dynamic quantization on the model. The article goes in depth on DialoGPT architecture, quantization using Intel extension for PyTorch, shares a code sample, and provides next steps for you to explore. The article also encourages you to check out and incorporate Intel's other artificial intelligence and machine learning framework optimizations and end-to-end portfolio of tools into your AI workflow. Our final story this month looks at a video featuring our good friend Jack Erickson as he shares a demo showing multimodal AI disease prediction. This AI use case combines computer vision and natural language processing models with a weighted ensemble method to produce a prediction. This application uses radiology images and clinical notes to provide a prediction as to whether a patient may have breast cancer. It is optimized to run fine-tuning and inference on a CPU. Watch the video and check out the resource link it provides to see how you can get started applying multimodal AI to your applications. That's everything for November. Remember to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel, and I'll see you next month for our final 2023 episode of IDZ News. Take care.